Here is your description of the Trump administration. You wrote this piece in Teen Vogue, which I guess you write for.
Oh, which you guess I write for? Yes. That's not fake news. That's real news. I write for, you guess? Oh, you guess, Tucker? You guess? That's really patronizing.
I haven't read Teen Vogue. Holy moly.